Hi honeys, this is Alicia honey.
Ignore my hair. I'm in the midst of getting it together.
I'm super stoked. I have to repack. I don't know why I do this. I always packed in my big suitcase. Like I'm about to be gone for like a month out the country. So I have to pack a little smaller bag. I've been so excited about this trip and I get paid tomorrow. So I'm starting off with a fresh bank account in Tennessee. I haven't visited Tennessee, even though I lived in Ohio, which is the next state over, but I'm going with my cousin, Reese. So it's gonna be me and Reese. I'm excited. It's bike week. So we see all the boys with the bike, all the men with the bike. And I never rode a bike. I never rode a motorcycle. So we're gonna see. My nails are not done. My nails are never done. Yeah, I'm giving my nails and my toes a break. If you seen my last video, you would know why. But let's get into this video and finish packing, get to work, and I'll see you when it's time to go.
Hey, they've been all up and down in here. That I've been saying, the four-wheelers, the ones that light up, you know what I'm talking about?
He was leaning a little way. It don't take him much. I don't gotta do much begging and convincing for him. Like, he just be doing shit. He told me just wait.
At the gas station, getting some gas. We got an hour left. We're in Mississippi. My face is breaking out. This is like the worst time for my face to be breaking out. Like, come on. Anywho, yeah, I'm just getting gas. Hopefully we get some food. It is 3:54. Don't mind my broke screen. And we'll be there by, it say we're gonna be there by 4:46. I'm gonna try to get us there by 4:20. That's 20 minutes. If she hurry up and get the gas, we can go on the road. I can get us there by 4:20, 4:25. But we'll see. Cause we'll see.
We made it to the hotel. Right now we're taking a shower. Reese's about to do her hair. Well, she's about to braid it and then I'm gonna finish it up. And then I'm gonna take a shower, try to get a nap in, and it is 5:05. So I gotta text my mom till I'm here. Tomorrow we are going to a meet and greet. We're gonna eat some brunch. Hopefully it has bottomless mimosas. We're in Memphis, Tennessee. I'm excited. I'm wearing this black maxi dress and yeah, so probably some sandals, because usually I wear heels, but I'm probably gonna wear sandals. I want to wear my hair up, but I don't have like a headband to kind of hide, because I did my own hair and let me tell you, I was rushing. I didn't feel like doing it. So it's a little, it looks good when it's down kind of sometimes, but when it's up, child. So I need to find a scarf or something to like hide the mist, like the imperfections, and I want a black scarf. But if not, then I'm just gonna wear my hair down. My face is gonna be beat and I'm going to look like a queen, you hear me? I'm gonna go to the hair store because the hair store has tap to pay and I don't have my credit card, so. We're gonna go to your store. But that is, we made it. We made it. It's 5 a.m. We got here like 4:30, 4:40. So not exactly 4:25 like I was hoping, but baby, I was trying. I don't want y'all to think I wasn't trying. I tried. I was going to speed, okay?
Oh, you have the real grill?
Yes. Now you get camera shy? Oh,
dang, for the stuff they got, it should not be expensive. celebration. I'm tripping with that switchy. He didn't face it.
They shot.
They couldn't save me. We the ones getting busy up
here. Yeah, you stop down driving now. I was waiting.
I'm a real ass, rich ass bitch from the street. He catch it like, oh damn, it's what in the pussy got no smell. Can't come to my residence, leaving no evidence. Meet me at the hotel.
I am so sorry, honeys. I did not record as much as I wanted to just because I was a lot going on. People kept trying to talk and I was gone, so I could not do it. It was just gonna be shaky, and whatever footage I did get, it's probably not useful. But we went to the bike event. We've been walking around Valley Street or something like that, and we've just been chilling. So tomorrow, Saturday, is gonna be lit, and I'm gonna try to not be so lit.
Your position, try to squeeze in the full Nelson. Beat on it, beat on it, mercy, like a black girl give. Daddy the grandmaster, daddy, I want it.
Oh. And we got a tropical mimosa, not what I was expecting.
From the bike event, I rode on two different people's bike. This one was the first guy. He was a lot older and he was just taking it slow for me so I can experience riding a bike. And after I got off with him, I later went on the bike with a younger folk and we went to a bike race, which is what you're seeing here. Then the next morning, by the time it was time for us to leave, I didn't get in until late. I bought shots for the place that we were eating at.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Paul!
Happy birthday, Paul!
Get out the hair.
I know I'm looking rough, but I gotta change my hair. So back in Georgia, back home, it's like a Wednesday. I've been here, but yeah, the drive there, I went to sleep. I've been so tired. I haven't been feeling like doing anything. I think like drinking the whole weekend is taking a toll on me now. I'm just too old for this. But back in Georgia, back on a grind, back in routine, and I had so much fun. If you really like this vlog, please give it a thumbs up for our next video. It's probably going to be the only video for this week. But yeah, leave a comment down below if you were at Bike Week. If not, what is Bike Week like in your city? And I'll see you honeys next time.